Hey there, this is Jack and welcome to my YouTube channel Jack Tips. So in this video I'm going to show you how to update your system update on your other device. As you can see, my phone is showing me update option from here and I'm going to tap on it. As you can see, the MI version is updated right now. It's showing me to take an update option from here. As you can see, the option called update option. So in this video I'm going to show you how to update your system update on your any smartphone. So let's get started with this video, guys. First of all, you have to make sure about the like you have a stable internet connection. Without a stable internet connection, your process as team is slow and the process not gonna be work. So make sure about that your internet connection is stable right now. Now the next one you need to do is open up your setting from your phone. As you can see, the first option about phone. Sometimes some phones have the option called the last option, but my phone update is just showing me the top anywhere. You need to tap this one about phone. Well guys, the option MI version update option from here. As you can see, the showing update, you need to click this one. Well, and here is my update option from here in my phone anyway, and my phone just showing me to make it this update option from here. In this video you will learn how to update your system update on your phone and step by step all the process, so don't be escape anywhere among this. Then you need to tap a download option from here. Well, and I got a told you before, like all the difference for your download processing or everything just different for your stable internet connection. You need to wait for some times to download your all the things already. So wait for some times. I just be hold it from here and just take it rest exactly how many times we need to download for all the things. And just we just take to make forward all the things anyway. Well guys, we're very close to our update option from here, as you can see. And here's the update we've done this one and dropping. Well guys, now make sure about that we're going to be reboot your system right now. You need to click your reboot option from here, reboot now. Okay, just tap on it. Your phone going to be switched off here and just for some times needed to get restart your phone. Your phone going to be nuisance like that, you know, all the process of system is going to be work seriously. Well, as you can see, I got a light from my phone. If you not be connected to your system update option from your phone, then your all the system, all the process is going to be slow. So you have to make sure about that to careful exactly. If you're going to be feel like your system update, then you should make sure about that to update your system and your phone system anywhere. I need more times to download the things, so I'm going to take a rest of my phone again and wait for some times. The process is going to be slow. We'll just make it straightforward anyway. Well guys, after done your downloading process, you just need to try to download your process anyway. As you can see, my phone is already rebooting right now and all the process is going to be running is back end of my phone anyway. All the process done to my back end process and my rebooting process, my phone going to be open in my own hand anyway. And we just wait for some times, the process is going to be soon anyway. Don't be confused about that your phone going to be dead or anything else, because you need to make your phone update for every times, because you gotta get your update option or everything will be available your phone without you. If you not be update your phone, then you can get any kind of update option your phones or system update or apps update or anything. You can get your anything not profile anyway, so you have to make sure about that your phone is always update to connect to your latest version anyway. Well guys, as you can see, my phone is at dream now and it just opened it like a new anyway, and we just stripped now to enter your password, phone password anyway. I'm going to tap my phone password. As you can see guys, I just get back in my phone here and everything is new right now. I'm going anywhere to Google or anything else, everything's just working very slowly anyway. I'm just taking it loading process, because recently I just done to my update process anyway. So guys, here is the process how to make a new phone or how to just update your system update on your phone. As you can see, we're just going to just showing me I just updated my all process here, everything is cool right now. Well guys, here is the process how to update your system update on your any smartphone or any device anyway. So guys, if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching guys.